Today was the 24th Bowl-a-Thon hosted by the West Shore Sertoma Club. It raises around $10,000 each year. That's distributed to nonprofit organizations like the United Methodist Hope for Children and Greenlight Ministry.
It's an amazing vibe. There's a great community family feeling at this event. So it really speaks volumes to what the Sertoma Club does in the community, and the community has a chance to give back.
The West Shore Sertoma Club also gives a $1,000 scholarship each year.